develop three stories, three career stories. Make one a success story, maybe one where things didn't go exactly as you had planned, and then maybe the third story is about maybe a challenge that you had to overcome. And take those three stories and develop them. And actually, share them. Share those three stories with peers, with friends, with family, and listen to their feedback, listen to their reaction, listen to what they're picking up about you and who you are through those stories. And then once you have those stories down, I'm telling you, you're gonna have a successful interview. Because what happens is, most times when people are preparing for an interview, they try and think about all the questions the interviewer is going to ask them. And that's not gonna work, because you're never gonna be able to guess. And then you're gonna get into the interview and they're gonna throw a question at you that you hadn't even thought of. But if you've got those three stories, you could use them and you can draw on those three stories no matter what question comes your way. So that's my advice, and that would be sort of my number one tip for folks when they go to prepare for an interview.